So we are at Fatehgarh Lake, another lake built by Raja Fateh. And so Udaipur is a city filled with lakes. There are 7 lakes and all of them are man-made. That's the beauty of it. And so this is one of them where we are staying. That's the Pichola Lake. And we are trying to see as many lakes as possible. There's another lake that the hotel staff wanted me to see, which is called the Badi Lake. It's pretty far from here though, and it's the biggest lake of Udaipur. But it's beautiful. If you can see everything behind me, now that's a man-made lake. If you can see everything everywhere around. So Udaipur, the city of lakes.